Hey guys, how you doing? Cigar Prince here with my review of Bolivar Belicosos Finos. There's not a more perfect place to smoke a cigar than right at the beach in Cuba. I'm right here in Varadero. Picked these up yesterday from a box that was 2018. I got them to take me pretty much into their humidor and find the oldest box they could find. It's nice and humidified and old, so that I can get a good idea of how they smoke here. One thing that I'll note, the wrapper is extremely dark. It's almost like a Maduro wrapper, so that ends up making this cigar really amazing. It's got some sweetness right there. Flavors are very robust, very intense. Nice sweetness, nice roasted tobacco flavor. Some coffee, I'm even getting some kind of like coffee liqueur kind of flavor. It's not really coffee, it's coffee liqueur. Very beautiful, nice burn. It just ashed itself right now. Halfway through, the cigar started off very strong, slightly on the bitter side. It's kind of to be expected with a wrapper this color. But then the sweetness came in, and that kind of just changed everything. So I get a little bit of sweetness, I get a bunch of coffee liqueur, the sweetness comes from that. I get some nuts, some spices. Very, very strong. Almost like molasses, that's the kind of flavor profile that I'm getting as well. So, very beautiful cigar. I thought it'd be a treat for you guys to see what Cuba's like. I'm going to turn the camera around, you guys have a look at the beach, and then I'm going to come back and let you know what my final thoughts are on this cigar. Some of you guys have been following the channel, know this is one of my favorite cigars. This is no exception. This one's a lot more intense than the flavor profiles of the one that I got last year and the year before that. Almost 2 years sitting in there, so not bad. I'm happy.
Thank you, brother. Appreciate it. Too windy to use matches. We ran out of our torches. Too many cigars. So this brother helped us out. He took a charcoal piece right out of the barbecue and decided to hook it up and burn it. I'm gonna show you a barbecue spot. They're like roasting up some pig and stuff. Have a look at that and I'll continue the rest of the review.
Hey guys, check it out, a classic car from like the 1950s. This is probably something our grandfathers would have driven back in the day. Very cool, it's locked, otherwise I'd get in. I'm trying to hotwire the thing and get out of here. So, what do I think of this cigar? We picked this one up, full-bodied cigar all the way. What do I rate it out of 10? I'd give this a clear 9 to 9.5 out of 10. The only reason being that it's not getting a 10 is because it was that bitterness at the beginning. I think it has a lot to do with the humidity that this was kept at. The cigar had beautiful wrappers, so I decided to go with this box compared to the lighter ones, but they were a little dry. The dryness brought out some of those bitter notes. And at this time of the year, this is November, and end of November, almost December, we're on the 29th or 30th. There isn't much humidity in the air in Cuba, so it's pretty dry out here. It's less than what we would store them at, but I think the humidity is around 60%. Usually that would be great for smoking them, but this one started off kind of dry. Construction on this cigar was beautiful. The wrapper had you could tell it's going to get to be a very nice oily wrapper. So as soon as I put it in the humidor at home, it's going to kind of smoothen out some of those when it's humidified a little bit better. I think leaving them in there for a couple of months will probably make the flavors a little bit more finesse. But as I said before, nice molasses, nice spices. beautiful roasted tobacco, cocoa, pretty much a lot of dark flavors in this. And the wrapper is so dark that it's kind of like a Maduro. There's some sweetness in there. There's like coffee liqueur that I get in there. So beautiful, beautiful cigar. I'd highly recommend this cigar if anyone gets a chance to smoke it. You should smoke it. As I've said before, this is one of my favorites. That's why I keep on repeating them. But very nice dark wrapper. That was a selling point for me. We lit it with the coal. There's a nice barbecue going on here. So I'm going to enjoy myself. I'm going to have some barbecue. I'm going to party a little bit. Hopefully meet some nice pretty girls. Some nice Russian girls here. So let's see how that goes. Until then, you guys have a great day. I'm going to have a nice time. Cheers, guys. Peace. Ella no está buscando novio. Quiere salir a joder. Yeah, yeah. Quiere olvidarse de ese